That be true.
So you like ice cream, do ye?
More than you know.
Ice cream Steve, this is going to be the greatest treasure hunt in the history of treasure hunts! Erg.
Oh, hi, I'm Todd from accounting, or at least I was before a Jewish intern took my job. I'm trying to get back into the workforce. I'm looking for a change of scenery, so I hear you're pirates.
Air freshener Chris! Who be this?
A new recruit, dog.
Yeah.
What'd you say your name was?
Todd, from accounting.
Well, looky here, Todd from accounting. Okay. You will no longer be known as Todd from accounting. Okay, welcome to the crack pearl. You now be scrotless smooth.
I don't know if I'm comfortable.
Scrotless the smooth it will be.
Yeah, that sounds great, but thank you.
I agree.
Nice to meet you.
This be Ice Cream Steve.
Hello, Ice Cream.
And behind you, the air freshener Chris.
Hi. Welcome to the boat.
No. Okay.
And I be your captain. Captain Shiver Noodles.
That's great, Captain.
Don't touch me. So what route can we be taking?
Aye, Chief, we be taking the Atlantic Bayside Stadium where we can see the penguin show. After that, we hit the Wild Arctic ride where we can ride a helicopter. Then we cruise over here to the shark encounter, and after that, we go back to the penguin encounter.
Look at that, they have paddle boats.
Aye, Chief, you trying to get us killed? You ever seen a paddle boat, Chief? They're hot pink and green. You ever heard of Chalk Mike?
No.
He was a pirate. Paddleboat ate him whole, stole his shoes. I don't feel like losing my shoes, Chief.
I think we should just take the quickest route to Sisorna, screw all the paddleboats and whatnot.
All right, then we're going to be taking the journey to Atlantis.
Okay.
And then the manatee home.
Finally have made it.
The curse is like cold. This is where the dead kind of trigger will be.
Finally, Black Skull Cove. And there's Sugar Noodles.
Arr! Greg the Pirates!
Now we be settling in this for the treasure.
Aye, you ever see Ewok eat a briefcase filled with string cheese before, Chief?
I never seen that before.
Aye, it's not pretty.
What are we doing? Everyone's fighting and...
I can get the gun.
You black?
Ah! I don't want to fight anymore. I didn't need y'all. Bury me next to Pootie Tang.
Nice, don't. Arr, Chief. We'll be dancing with the devil. He's got his tap shoes off. Compared to...
Time for you to die. Arr. pirate. You be messing with the wrong pirate. You'll never win, Greg the Pirate!
Give me one thing!
Want me that?
I'm Greg the Pirate!
Greg the Pirate! The treasure, it be mine! And the crack pearl be mine, too!
Chief. You ever see Al's balls, Chief?
The chest of some dead guy! I'm gonna open it! Before you do that, Chief, you ever skied on a box of Girl Scout cookies and fed them to your special cousin?
I have.
What the hell is wrong with you? No, I've never skied on a box of Girl Scout cookies and fed it to my special cousin. I don't even have a special cousin. I don't even have a box of Girl Scout cookies to ski on. I've never shaved a cat, I've never milked a goat, and no, I've never masturbated to the view. Now, excuse me, I'm gonna open this treasure chest.
Go ahead, Chief.
I want gold.
Aye, a compass!
And a map.
Don't we already have one?
It's a new one.
Look at this compass. It only points east! East, 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 east. It only points east.
You ever heard of Shamu's Happy Harbor?
Uh-huh. You heard of it?
I have.
Aye. Mr. Jake, be setting sail east.
So does that mean I get to be the captain?
Screw you, Fungo Jake! I'm still the captain! I got the compass, I got the map! Give me the map! I'm the captain!
You are an ass.
I may be, but I'm your captain. Now lick my ass!
And they boil them in oil. Our children are leaving and we have no heads. We drink and we sing and we drink.